Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. So, this morning I was frantically sorting out my house because I go back to work tomorrow in preparation for, fingers crossed, that we get this beautiful bungalow and we get to move. So I'm chucking stuff out and I just come downstairs and I thought I'll have a break and have a cup of tea and look what arrived. Oh my gosh. Now I know that you've probably all seen this flip through, but I wanted to share my excitement with you. So this is Rita Bernans' new book, 2021, brand new release, it's so exciting. And this is her journey through Europe. So we're gonna look through it together. So this is the front cover, and if I grab you just any one of her older books, this is my summer walk, you'll see it's exactly the same. So nice new colour, which is an orangey colour. They look gorgeous on your bookshelf. Exactly the same. And it's, I think, it's probably slightly thicker than their other books. So that's very exciting. So I must remember to keep it in frame. Let's have a look. So we've got the usual front cover with a nice polka dot design. Then straight in with a gorgeous colour, a gorgeous page to colour. Look at that. That's a really nice touch. And then we open up into, let's come out and make sure that I can get you everything in shot. Open out to the book details and the title page. Oh, I'm so excited. So I haven't looked through it, I haven't flipped, and I've not checked out the flip throughs of it because I wanted that excitement. So this is our first page, and I wish I knew what they say. I'll have to translate them. I'll go on Google and have a look. But we've got a gorgeous little turtle in a glass bottle. And typically Rita's style, which is lovely. Nothing's changed. Right, let me centralise you completely. Gorgeous. Look at that, and the detail in it. Oh, that's lovely. Absolutely gorgeous. The paper feels the same, which I love, and I love using my Black Widows on it, but also the light fast work like a dream on it too. So do Prismas. Okay, so I've seen this one coloured by the wonderful Zucchini Kitty. She did a fantastic job. And then we've got this map that shows all the different locations that we're going to see throughout the book. It's a little sardine can open there, look. Oh, and then scenes within a scene, isn't that lovely? So you could just take your time over this and do one little picture at a time. I love that. And I like, for that reason is why I like Rita Bernans' books, because you can do detailed or you can pick something up and just colour a little bit, or a page that hasn't got so much on it, and it's makes a refreshing change. It's lovely. So this is making me want to scream right now. And that's because it reminds me of a classroom and I've got to go back to work tomorrow. No, I don't want to go. Well, I do. I'm looking forward to seeing the children, but you know. Gorgeous. Look at this. Got so many ideas, like a little moped and the Eiffel Tower, Big Ben. Gosh, it's lovely. Look at this. Got all those padlocks. Oh, because they put them on the bridge, don't they? That's right, I'm being dumb. Yeah. Pencil and sharpenings, that looks like my room right now. And she's packed and all ready to go. It's nice to see she's got a variety of clothes for the weather change. She'd need that if she was coming to the UK, because it feels very autumnal right now. Oh, a little Volkswagen camper van. I'd love one of those to go travelling around here, but they're so expensive. That's a nice picture, I like that. So she's off, ready to go. Okay, so I presume we're heading for Italy. Or maybe not, it might just be one of her translation books. She's like me and she's got her paint palette coming with her. Does she have the kitchen sink? No, I don't see it. But like me, pretty much everything else. I like that page. The scenery, that's lovely. Yeah, here we are in Venice. That's beautiful, look at that. I can't think what the boats are called. I know somebody will tell me. A gondola, is it a gondola? Oh, and I like that, look at that, that's different. That's very different for Rita. We don't see many faces, that's gorgeous. Oh, that might have to be a first. Isn't that lovely? I love that. Okay, another one with lots of little elements that you can take your time doing. Again, my favourite scene with washing blowing on the line. The Leaning Tower of Pisa. Now, I'm not going to know what all these places are because I'm dumb like that, but I love it. I absolutely love it. Oh, and so she's been painting or drawing, painting. And the little cat is by her side. That is another gorgeous picture. I love that. Simple, and yet will look absolutely outstanding when it's coloured in. Isn't that lovely? As will this one, this village. Oh, there's a little pot with a ladder on it, with some berries coming out of it. Oh, that's gorgeous, I love that too. Oh my God, how am I gonna decide, people? How do you decide which one to do? Again, the little images. There will be some of the free images, I think, perhaps, that were released before I went on holiday in here. That's a cute one too. Yeah, I like that. And that. Well, I like them all. I'm going to like them all, I know I am, because Rita Berman has a special place in my heart. Because, oh, bear with me, folks, there's someone at my door. Apologies, folks, that was my best friend Amazon. Oh, yes. I was saying that Rita Berman has a very special place in my heart because she was... the very first colour along I ever did on YouTube, and she gave me, I had a simpler image that I felt confident to do, and it's what kickstarted my YouTube journey. So she's very special to me. Oh, day at the beach. Sorry, out of breath, ran back up the stairs. Oh, what I wouldn't give to be back at the beach now. Oh, that is lovely. All sorts going on there. She's got her goggles, surfboard, tennis rackets. A little octopus friend is using his magnifying glass to look in her book. That is so cool, I love that one. They're very detailed, aren't they, compared to her other books? There's a lot more detailed pages, is what I mean. And I love it. I'm just soaking it all up. There's so much to look at. Look at that. I'm going to have to speed up. It's quite a chunky book. Pastries. That would be a very interesting page to colour, wouldn't it? With all that pastry and eggs and... Yeah, very nice. Couple of pigeons. Okay, sorry, I'm in awe of it, it's beautiful. And again, another little love, look at these. Oh my gosh, it's so lovely. I'm just in awe of it, just taking it in. I love this page too. I love all these little images that you can do. And then again, a simpler one over here if you just felt like colouring something more simple. And she's very good at offering that, is Rita. This is what we know, isn't it? Oh, lovely flowers. so Portugal, I presume. Gosh, look at this one. Well, whoever packed that picnic needs to be my best friend, because that is amazing. Look at that. Look at that picnic. I'll have a slice of pie, please. Thank you very much. Gosh, it's gorgeous. It's just gorgeous. Look at that one. Oh. Oh, I couldn't ask for better. Already, it's just incredible. I love it. This one's lovely. I like that. Again, quite simple, but wow, that would look amazing when it's coloured in. Yeah, I couldn't ask for better. She has outdone herself. My favourite was my spring walk, but I think this is probably going to overtake that. Isn't it gorgeous? Look at that. What do you think, people? I'm telling you, it was so worth the wait and the angst I had when I thought I'd got it coming from Germany and it didn't. So, and Zucchini Kitty's just coloured this one and done a fabulous job of it. Oh, I like that. The clock dandelion. I like that page. Well, I like them all. But I'm just, when I say, oh, I like that, it'll probably be one of the ones that I picked to colour first. When I get all excited. That's gorgeous too. Look at that. I love her double page spreads. They're always so interesting. And I like the fact you can use really bright colours in here and it looks great. That's lush. I love that. Look at that swan. Isn't that gorgeous? And that one. I love the detail in here. Okay, little simpler page. The chocolates. Oh yes, the chocolatier. Yep, we'll pop in that. And then we've got the chocolates that we could colour in. That's so cool. Look at that. Because it really is an art, isn't it, chocolatier? So you could look up all these different chocolates and see what they look like to colour that page. I'm sat here with my cup of tea, rambling on to you. I hope you don't mind. I'm so excited. Oh, a ship with a house on it. It's a novel idea. Wouldn't have to pay council tax. Oh, I like that. Oh, Holland, Amsterdam. Oh, Rita, you've outdone yourself, my lovely. This is gorgeous. Oh, it's lovely. And that's another reason that I love her books, because they are so idealistic and calming. They are innocent. There is no controversial elements in them whatsoever. They are just lovely. Gorgeous, look at that town, all those, like, I think it's Georgian type buildings. Gorgeous. London, right, here we go. This is pretty much it, yeah. Come to London, you've got all these gorgeous buildings. And she's got a bit of a smile on her face, but most people are like rushing because they're miserably wet. It's not always the case, folks, not always the case. But it does rain quite a lot. That's a great picture. I like it. Oh, the London Eye. You could have some fun with that, couldn't you? Yeah. Red post box. These are my parcels that I order. Waiting to come to me. Oh, one of the Queen's Guards. Is it a Grenadier Guard? I'm not sure what they're called. Terrible, isn't it? A big double-decker bus. I love it. I love it. Oh, yeah, that's nice. That's me in my new bungalow, hopefully. A cup of tea looking out the field with the sheep in it. And the little puppy bringing the news. Oh, it's so lovely, people. Oh, a canal barge, a canal boat. That's That's, and some willow trees. I love it. This is gorgeous. Because that would be all like bright colours. Then you could do the darks and, oh yeah, sold. London. So we've got tea, checking the time all the time. That's right, the weather, some chips. That's right, we don't wrap them in newspaper anymore because of obviously hygiene reasons, but we used to. We used to have our chips served from chip shops in newspaper. Crown. Yeah, they're so cool. Some balloons. I wonder if she did a balloon trip maybe over London, or even if she did this trip. I'm not sure. Okay, and this is beat Scandinavia, I presume. There's my cabin in the woods. I wish these books would stop taunting me with what I can't have. I would love a cabin in the woods, and it's never going to happen. So my only hope is my little bungalow. I'm sorry. Oh, little beavers and an owl. Gorgeous woodland setting. And our moose, and he's got candles on his antlers. How cool is that? And our little deer fast asleep. Oh, I love it. My first page I ever did with Rita's was one like this, quite a simple one. Oh my goodness, we've been spoilt for such lovely colouring books this year, haven't we? We're so lucky. Just absolutely adore it. Look at that. With everything in that page. Awesome. Incredible work. Oh, and then we've got a test page at the back. That's really handy. Oh, another page. And then showing all her books. Which I have them all, apart from the compilation book. So I want to just show you, being sad like I am with colouring books, and what they look like on a shelf. I want to just, right, let's take the brand new one. Look at this. That's what they look like when you have them on the shelf. They are so cool. Look at that. I'm sorry. But it does fill me with excitement to have the collection. And I am so thrilled to get my little grubby paws on this one. I can't wait to get started in it. We will be doing a picture in this as soon as I've cleared the mess up that I've made, sorting stuff out and throwing stuff away. All right, people, I hope you enjoyed my flip through. I know it's been out there and people have seen it, but I couldn't wait to share my excitement with you. So until I see you very, very soon to do one in here, take really good care of yourselves. Actually, if you're still with me and listening, let me know if there's a picture that you absolutely fell in love with and that you'd like us to do together. That would be really nice to hear from you. All right, folks, so until I see you again, take really good care of yourselves and I'll see you very soon. Bye.